Hey, my name is Gracie Miller, and I'm a student here at JSU majoring in pre-health biology. In this video, I'll be showing you how to register for classes with the new college scheduler registration. Students can now sign up and finalize registration in the same location. To access registration, head to MyJSU and log in. Select the Student tab under Student Links, select Registration, select Term, and then click Save and Continue. Select the part of the term to filter if needed. For the best options, always select Course Status of Open and Full with Waitlist Open. You can now add courses by clicking the red Add Course button. You can search for classes by subject and course, by instructor, and by CRN. Once all courses are added, click Done. You will then be returned to the Plan Schedule tab, and you will see all of your courses on the left. Use the Options gear to view section details, including restrictions. Some classes are only available for dual enrollment or graduate level students. Additional course information, such as course fees and course material fees, can be found under the Information button. You can also create breaks for times in which you cannot be in class. To add a break, click on the red Add Break button. For example, maybe you work a job during the week or you take lunch at a certain hour every day. You can block off certain time slots so you don't schedule classes during those times. Once you've entered the information about your break, click Add Break. Multiple breaks can be entered to ensure you don't have any scheduling conflicts. You can now generate a schedule by clicking Generate Schedules. You can view your schedule options, lock sections to filter options even further, mark schedules as favorite, and print or email the schedule. Note that online classes will display www for the day and location. If you did not select part of term before selecting courses, be sure to review the parts of term column. To proceed with the schedule you've put together, select Send to Shopping Cart. To finalize registration, click Register. The registration button can always be clicked, but it will not finalize until your priority pre-registration time is available. Be sure to check the priority pre-registration calendar on the Registrar's office website. To drop courses, return to the Current Schedule tab and then Edit or Drop Classes. Registration can also be accessed and is fully functional on any smartphone. If you have any questions about your courses or your alternate PIN, please contact your academic advisor. For other questions about the registration process, please contact the Registrar's office. They can be reached by phone at 256-782-5400, in person, in office 113 Angel Hall, or by emailing registrar@jsu.edu.